Orlando tries to double Beal again. Doesn't give him a chance to, but he gets it blocked by Vucevic. Fournier. Fultz in transition to the hoop. The seas parted for Markelle Fultz, and he took advantage.
Talked about him having an opportunity with DJ Augustine out and Michael Carter Williams out with that injury. So he's going to have opportunity tonight. He's showing a reason why he was the number one pick.
Beal misses the three. Rebound four.